Are you hurt?
Broken foot. What is your name, brother?
Altair, son of Umar.
Umar? Oh, yes. He was a fine man who lived as he died. With honor.
Altair! We have been betrayed. The enemy has overrun the castle.
You live. And Al-Mu'lim, where is he?
He was inside when the Crusaders broke through. But we can do nothing for him now. Altair, we must fall back!
When I close the castle gate, flank the Crusaders in the village and drive them into the canyon.
You don't stand a chance!
Abbas, no mistakes.
Your fate is sealed! I'm with you again! Oh!
travel!
Well, was it worth dying for? Don't let him get away!
Another step, and your mentor dies.
You will not leave this place alive, traitor.
No, you misunderstand. I am no traitor.
But I cannot betray those I never truly loved.
Then you are doubly wretched, for you have been living a lie.
You call on your lapdog to protect you? You disappoint me. Why not share what you have learned with everyone, like a proper assassin? Why not share with your brothers the true extent of your ambition? Where is your sense of fraternity? Another good man dies and still you say nothing. I am surprised. You taught me many things, Al-Mualin, but patience was not one of them. Speak now, or I will cut out your tongue that you may speak no more!
Much faith in the hearts of men, Altair. The Templars know the truth. Humans are weak, base, and petty.
No. Our creed is evidence to the contrary.
Perhaps I am not wise enough to understand, but I suspect the opposite. That I am too wise to believe such rubbish.